What's good, YouTube? This your boy, the finesse guy, JD92, coming at y'all with something a little different. So I was thinking to myself on a live stream one night, a new way or better, improved way to get y'all, I guess, to watch the vids or whatever. So what I came up with is like a reaction type of thing. I noticed most of y'all only really care about sizing and like the on feet. So I figured I combine the reaction with the on feet, well, the review with the on feet, not the reaction, but it limits me talking. I only have, well, as long as the on feet video is talk and say what I need to say, and then after that, it's just gonna be y'all looking at the shoe. So without further ado, this is the Nike Off-White Air Presto on feet. Let's get it. So first things first, what I want to say about the shoe, I went to true to size, Nike size 12, and it fit pretty good. As y'all can see right here though, that hang tag is going to be a problem, and I should take it off in this video later. But as far as sizing goes, you can go true to your Nike size. I didn't have a problem going true to my Nike size. They fit perfect. Like the comfort of these, yeah, they A1, bro. Like them Jones, these Jones is mad comfortable. What else can I say? As far as like styling and fit wise, I think like the skinnier the pant, the better. I felt like with like the real baggy Jones, like I couldn't really see it, like, because the shoe already slick, like narrow, and it looks small and everything, and then just with a baggy ass shoe, like, you slick might look like Aladdin out this bitch. So with that being said, I feel like a more tapered or like skinny fit pant probably look better with this, with like stack effect going on, something like that. But as far as like the big bulky jumps, I wasn't feeling it. And like I said, that hang tag was a problem. I know some people like to leave them on their shoes. Me, fuck all that shit. That shit was just getting in the way. Maybe on like the ones or something, but other than that, I wasn't really vibing with the whole leaving a hang tag on. I mean, it's y'all discretion. You bought the shoe, whatever. As far as these laces, I got these laces from Lace Lab, and I just bought a green pair and an orange pair, and I just switched them out the shoes, just like I see a lot of people do it. So I said, fuck it, I'm gonna do it myself. If I'm not mistaken, these came with like black and purple laces, but I ain't like that vibe, I ain't like that feel, so I said fuck it. But yeah, man, if y'all got any other questions, comments, concerns, whatever, let me know if this style of review, reaction, or whatever gonna work for y'all. I think it's dope. It's a shorter video. I say what I need to say. I get sizing out the way. And yeah, y'all just get a dope video with all the important shit that y'all really care about. So this has been your boy, the finesse guy, J Diggy 90 motherfucker 2. I love y'all. Thank y'all for watching, and enjoy the rest of this motherfucking on feet. Peace.